Hello everyone. So I thought I'd try and catch some flathead catfish. So I'm at, show you on the map, I'm here at Woody Enchantment. So I think bites. So I'm in North Carolina. So I think the flathead catfish are around 16 pounds, something like that. So I've got a larger hook on. I could put a 4-0. Let's see if I at least get a nibble. Because I couldn't find any recent videos on YouTube for catching these fish. Only old ones that were back in Garraween. So they're not really relevant now, apart from entertainment. And as I want to show you how to catch them, I've got to learn myself. Aha. These will fight. Damn. That wasn't very good. This one I've got there. Lead length right and stuff. Straight away. I'm nibbling, anyway. Keep this as well. I'm kind of curious to see how much it'll sell for and what the XP is as well. So I'm still trying to level up, still level 14, and I want to get to 17 so I can get large cut bait. So I can get for the really big gar. Stay left because I've got my rod to the right. Like if I go straight on, it'll change direction, especially if I go a bit left. There he goes. I'll take him back to the shore again. No, maybe not. That's what usually happens with gar, anyway. Thank you. Heads are going mental. Noisy place, North Carolina, apparently. It's going to be a good 16 pounder, probably. I better keep them too. Getting there. Wow. 17 pound. He's a dark one, isn't he? Pick the same time of day that I fish for trophy catfish at Missouri, so sort of between 8 and 10, and then after 3 in the afternoon. Trophy ones as well, I think, and I think they might even be unique. Okay, I'm just going to try something. Go back to my second rod. How far was I casting with this? So that's as far as I can cast is 45. I'd say it's between 40 and 50 now. I'll show you the setup when I've reeled him in. I should be able to get him quicker with this one. Another patch today, actually. So I wonder if that's sorted out the performance issues. I haven't had any. Right, what we got? Ooh, you're a big guy. So it's 120. Oh, so I'm still getting, yeah, until tomorrow I get double XP. Okay, so I'll just show you what this rod is. So it's a Nero 12'10". Aspira MLR 2000, which is what I was using in both setups, as you can see. My line is a 20 pound point 009 braid, oval float, and 2-0 hook, and medium cut bait in both cases, as you can see. The only difference is the rod and the line on these two setups.